that in mind, MacReady.
A little test.
Windows. You and Palmer, tie everybody down real tight.
What for?
For your health.
Come on, let's rush him. He's not gonna blow us all up.
No. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let's do what he says. After all, you wasted Norris pretty quick, didn't you?
That's close enough, Clark.
He tied me up.
They'll have to kill you, Childs.
They kill me.
I mean it.
I guess you do.
This is bullshit, Mac.
Finish it, Palmer.
They're dead, Mac.
Windows.
Yep.
We'll tie up Palmer over there.
We're gonna draw a little bit of everybody's blood. We're gonna find out who's the thing. Watching Norris in there gave me the idea that maybe every part of him was a whole. Every little piece was like an individual animal, the built-in desire to protect its own life. See, when a man bleeds, it's just tissue. Blood from one of you things won't obey if it's attacked. It'll try and survive. Run away from a hot needle the same. That's good. All right, move back over there. Guess you're okay. All right, put that on and watch them. Now I'll show you what I already know.
It's a crock of shit.
Let's try the dock and Clark.
Clark was human, huh? Which makes you a murderer, don't it?
Palmer down.
This is pure nonsense. Doesn't prove a thing.
I thought you'd feel that way, Garry. You're the only one who could have gotten to that blood. We'll do you last.
Get away from me!
McGuire!
What is it?
I know that you gentlemen have been through a lot. But when you find the time, I'd rather not spend the rest of this winter tied to this fucking couch!